The idea that the Germans had secret weapons became more and more prevalent among the Allies. Despite the... Following his earlier work,
the German army must be ready to fight. In 4 years, the German economy must be
back as the existence. The Americans finalized the atomic bomb.
Nature. The US Air Force, protected by RAF.
Designed by the German Air Force, the V-1 was a flying bomb which looked like a small aeroplane without a pilot. The foot of the ramp, attached to a piston, a
Number 6. The launch was operated from the control tower.
Just solidified.
Which is bulldozers. Decoding tracks for steam. Here, you are at the hub of the Abano Bunker. Beam wagons with a capacity of 15 tons could supply up to 3 beam tools. Today, the side corridor shelters the life-size reproduction of a V2, measuring more than 46 feet. From this opening, the rockets were to have been
used that the engineers of the top organization had not completely abandoned the idea of using the Adelaide bunker as an independent base for the assembly and launch of V2.
The power of the missile was never reacted.
Between the 6-ton Tallboy bomb and highly resistant reinforced concrete. Behind you is a 100-foot crater left by a Tallboy bomb. On the other hand, the shockwave of the Tallboy bomb.